Neograft was founded with the belief and dedication that persons suffering from hair loss deserve the safest and most advanced treatment available. Hair restoration should be undetectable and look absolutely natural. Traditional strip harvesting involves a large skin incision on the back of the patient's head to remove a section of scalp. This section of scalp is used as a source of follicles to be implanted in a new location of the patient's scalp. As seen in the animation, this method leaves a permanent linear scar as the two edges of scalp are joined together. This donor scar can be a significant source of embarrassment for patients. Neograft provides a minimally invasive option, leaving no linear scar. Using the same area of scalp in the back of the patient's head, a certified Neograft provider carefully extracts follicles individually instead of strip harvesting, and the scalp remains intact. The grafts are removed with a gentle process and collected pneumatically. Within a week, the donor area will be healed, look completely normal, and the hair will not look thinner. Once the desired quantity of follicles is collected, the Neograft no-touch follicle implantation method is implemented. This process involves careful placement of the follicles into the scalp area using a safe and simple delivery technique. Implantation continues until all of the harvested follicles have been transplanted. The newly transplanted follicles will rest and then regrow perfectly natural hair in the newly grafted areas. The result is a natural-appearing, more full head of hair. The new hair can be colored, cut, or styled in any fashion. There is no unsightly linear scar, and the procedure is completely undetectable.